When the sign actually posts, Harold's is coming, oh my God.
I mean, the wait for an iconic Chicago chain is over. Now North Texans can get their fill of Harold's Chicken. The restaurant is among 67 businesses issuing a new certificate of occupancy in Cedar Hill over the past year. And with this week's grand opening, its owners say you better get used to seeing its brand and logo around the area.